Welcome to our Succot, the Neshikha Succot. I'm Miri, the beekeeper for nesh-ee-KAH. Happy to welcome you here. Although we're going to be living in the Succot all week, we're not going to be here very much because we've got a bunch of events coming up this week. On Wednesday, we're going to be at the Moshav Fair at Mevo Modi'in. We will have our honey. We'll have more of our honey. They're different colors. I wonder why that is. You have to stop by our booth there and ask us why. We've got lots of great bee information as well as activities for kids. We're also going with the zero waste theme of the Moshav Fair this year and promoting our reusable beeswax wraps. They're right here. We've got kits and we also have pre-mades, and they're great for wrapping your arba minim, by the way. Keep that mold away. Later this week, on Thursday, we'll be at the Succot Fair in Rosh Pina. There we'll have our honey and we'll have our different colored honey, as well as our candles and other items. We're encouraging people to bring their own clean glass jars. We'll have some available too. We're gonna bring honey in buckets. So you can bring your own container and we'll sell you honey at a discount. We'll have our scale there too. Or you can also buy our prepackaged honey. Don't forget our signature lip balms. They come in four different scents and they make you kissable all year long. So we hope we see you out and about this week at all these various events.
All right, all right.